I've never thrown a tomahawk.
Oh, you still haven't thrown a tomahawk. What's up, everybody, and welcome back to BDGC. Josh here, and I have a whole slew of people. I'm going to let them all say their name at the same time.
Jerry
Griffin.
So you got that, right? All right, we're doing a mid-range challenge at Morristown Kiwanis Disc Golf Course. It is in the alternate pins, which I don't think we've ever filmed alternates here.
Not that I can remember.
No, you all did, but I was not there.
I don't think you did, yeah.
Snow round.
Snow round.
Oh, alternate.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a long time.
So, we each picked a different mid-range. We have one mid-range and one putter to putt with. So I'm going with the Kotaku from RPM Discs, obviously.
G-Star Rock 3.
10-year buzz.
Svea.
I have the EMAC Truth.
All right, so there you go. We got EMAC Truth, Rock 3, Buzz, Svea, and the winner. I'm joking. The Kotaku. All right, so we're going to just play the round here, and thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Wow.
Get off there.
Good shot. This is Alan's first time playing the course, too, just so y'all know.
There it is. Ace run. Here we go.
I'll be so mad at you if you get the first ace on our channel. We've been filming forever.
That's why you invite me.
Get off of it. Get your little skip. Yeah. There you go.
All right.
In there. Sit.
Oh, welcome to Kiwanis.
That was in the heart.
Wow. There. Oh. Dang. Look at that hoodie. Buy one of these on our spring account. Sit down.
Sit down. Still out.
Hey, Mike.
You still out?
It's
buddy.
You, Mike. Just so you know. Damn. Good putt. Good too, bro. Nice.
Yeah, it's gonna flip up all day,
huh? Uh-oh. Good shot.
Yeah.
Oh. Check. Somebody check that buzz. Make sure it's the same buzz.
Yeah,
okay.
Same
buzz. Keep up. We gotta keep an eye
looks
on that.
Just like a shirt.
Oh.
Oh, you lucky duck.
No,
oh.
Back,
okay.
Plenty of lines.
Uh-oh.
Nice.
Oh.
Griff just hits this and twos every hole on the course.
Yeah.
Oh. Yes, sir.
Ease him in there.
All right, Jerry. Let's see it, Griff.
Get out of the way. We're going.
Good rip.
Now that would have sucked.
You should.
It worked.
So we want to torture it. That's what it is. Hey.
Wow. Yes, sir. He called it.
Oh, he's had a rally. How many times have we got rallied in there?
It's ridiculous.
Hey, Jerry.
Right through everything. Wow. Good shot. Oh, sit down. Yes, very good.
No.
Yes, sir. Run around. Just keep running around there, Mike. Yes, sir. Uh-huh. Yes, sir.
Get out of the hole.
Woo. I heard it fall.
I heard the thump.
Well, that'll work. Oh. Jerry, tap me in.
Huh?
Tap me in.
Close enough? Oh, I'm sorry, John. Man.
Oh, D9. Don't know where it went.
That's why I throw a putter on it.
Great shot. Dang.
I've never thrown a tomahawk.
Not a tomahawk. A tomahawk.
Not a tomahawk. A tomahawk.
Oh, you still haven't thrown a tomahawk.
Uh-oh. Later. Oh, no, it came back.
Well, Griff, I think it's you.
Yeah.
You sure you don't want to go with the tomahawk?
Yeah, hell.
Ooh.
That was it. Okay.
No pressure, Jerry, but this is a beautiful angle. Pressure.
Oh, no pressure, Jerry. Come on.
Oh, oh no.
Oh, heartbreaker. A heartbreaker.
Heartbreaker. That thing about bounced out.
I saw that. Man. Did you miss that hole?
Do it, get through that. Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. Keep turning.
This thing ain't for forehand, so.
Beautiful.
Wow.
Oh, me?
Sorry. Jerry, your hair blends in with the sky.
Oh, it didn't hit that.
Sit down.
I guess you don't want to look at me.
Great shot. Do not do that.
You did it. Now sit down. There you go.
Oh, gosh. Did he just throw a putter, guys? I mean,
hey, he got punished for it.
That's what you get. Whoa. Say it.
Oh, no.
I was afraid of that.
Oh, no.
That's good. Ooh, good bit. Hey, somebody want to yell at Jerry until it's his turn?
I'll call him.
Yes, sir. Okay, hole 9, as you can see, the basket has been demolished. It is gone. So Mike's going to flip for playing to either the practice basket or that's the practice basket, and the top is going to be hole 18's basket. So. Practice basket.
Practice basket.
What a righty flip. Don't worry about the headwind, Mike.
Not with my trusty buzz.
Which buzz?
This one.
Yeah.
I kind of lost it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Yeah. And he tried to kill me. No, I don't feel no wind, do y'all?
No,
I don't feel anything. Did he just lay up? I don't know if you saw that, Alan, but you got to lay up from here. I thought you said no. Good putt. Wow, is that a three?
Yep.
Very good three. Are you going to lay up from here too?
Nope.
All right, everybody. That's it for the front nine of the mid-range challenge here at Kiwanis. Scores after the front nine. Griff is two up. Mike is two up. I don't know who I'm doing my thumb at. He's over there. I'm four up. Jerry, four up. And Alan, five up on his first time ever playing this course. So that's pretty good. So that's it for the front nine. Make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell. That way you check out the back nine as well. Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.